Why does everyone make these things into fetishes? Guys are nutso. Can't we just call it something without it having to be sexualized? I suppose not if we're on the internet. Everything is sexualized on the internet. We just need to accept this.